All right, you guys. You want to pick yourself up a pair of last resorts, but you're unsure of what size to get because everybody's saying something different. The Vulcs or the cupsoles, what size should you get? There's just a lot of questions out there and there's a lot of information that's scattered out there. It's not just all gathered in one place. So that's kind of what I wanted to do with this video is to settle all the questions about the various different sizing issues all in one place. So that's what I'm going to do right now. I'm going to share it with you guys. So let's bring it back to when last resort they initially changed their insole. So beforehand there was like this myth that you had to step up a half a size or a size. Personally, I'd say this is still the case. After the new insole, you should still bump up a size. However, this is where it gets a little bit tricky. This only affects all of the Vulc shoes. So the VM1, 2, 3, also the VM4, which is the Millic. It's basically the same shoe. That's what I'm trying to say. They don't fit true to size. Let's compare last resort to Nike. So Nike pretty much is known for always being true to size. If you get a size 8 in one certain pair of Nikes, you can pretty much fit whatever other pair of Nikes in a size 8. They're true to size always. So according to Nike, a size US 8 is the equivalent to an EU 41. For some odd reason, this is not the case when you pick up a pair of last resorts in a size 8 US. They have labeled the equivalent to a US size 8 as an EU 40 and a half. Don't ask me why, but this is just how it is. And the other tricky part is if you pick up a Vulc pair of last resorts or a cupsole pair of last resorts, you're gonna have to go with different sizes for whatever choice you make there. I'm gonna try to explain it as good as possible. I feel like the best way to do this is to explain my own situation. I'm typically a US size 8, which in Nike's is an EU 41. So I've always just known myself as a size 41. So the first pair of last resorts that I picked up was the VM001s. So when I bought them, I had heard from other people that, oh, you're supposed to step a half size down. So I thought I technically did because I picked them up in a size 8 US, but they were only 40 and a half EU, but they were still too big. So even though I'd stepped down half a size, theoretically, they're still too big. And then later on, I picked up the VM004s, ended up picking that up in a size EU 40, which is US 7.5, so that's stepping down a US half a size. So if you are to pick up the Vulc shoe, step down a full size in the EU, but only half a size in US. Just keep that rule of thumb in mind. Like I said before, I'm typically an EU 41, and then I got the Chris Millics in EU 40, and they fit me way better. Now, let's say you want to get the last resort cupsole. It's a completely different story. I ended up picking up this shoe in a size US 8. Like I just explained, last resort label as a 40 and a half EU. In my experience, the cupsoles fit really small when it comes to sizing. So 40 and a half was too small for me. So I'd recommend stepping up at least half a size in EU when it comes to the cupsoles. So the EU and the US sizes kind of follow each other just on a different scale, if that makes any sense at all. So if I were to pick up the last resort cupsoles again, I would have to step up to an EU 41, which would probably make them a size 8.5. Keep that in mind if you're looking for the last resort cupsoles. Honestly, I just don't understand why last resort wouldn't just redo their shoe sizing. It would just make it way less of a hassle for people to pick up their shoes, because I think a lot of people are just scared away with the fact that they don't fit true to size, and then maybe they end up having a bad experience with last resorts when they're trying out their first shoes. Maybe that scares people away a little bit. Anyways, this is just my experience, but I hope this video can sort of help people figure out everything when it comes to last resorts and what size you should get. If I were to take like one thing from this video, just always look at the EU size. The EU size tends to be more dynamic than the US, if that makes any sense at all. And figure out what EU size you are regularly. When it comes to EU sizes, step down a full EU size when you're picking up the vulcanized last resorts, and stick to your regular EU size when you're picking up the cupsoles. I hope you guys are having a great week. I hope you guys figure everything out when it comes to your shoes, and I'll see you guys next Friday.